believing God for great and mighty miracles. And then I asked the team here, the Global 365 prayer team here, to lift them up. And I have in my hand the name, an email of 210 people that signed up in their church to do this 21-day fast. 210 people I have in my church. I got the names. I'm only praying for my name that God is going to do mighty miracles after the 21 days fast. So right now, as we want to pray, they're recording this for them. We want to send the greeting to them. Would you stretch your hand now towards the camera right there? New Zealand, we are with you. We thank God for you, Pastor Andrew and Moira, and the leadership of the Harborside Church that has allowed you to rise up and take this mission on. We believe that God is going to do great and mighty things to you over the next 21 days. You're in the midst of it right now. But we want you to know that we are with you. Our prayers are with you. And as we pray for you, we know that you are praying for us. And that this prayer is going around the globe. Around the globe. And we thank God for the fact that we have the privilege to pray for you and to pray with you. We are so proud of you, of what God has done in your midst, in your church. And we know that the best is yet to come. Amen. We pray for you. We see that in our hands. We love you. We thank God for each and every one.